Welcome back students to the virtual lab demonstration. This video demonstrates gravimetric estimation of nickel as nickel DMG. The links for the other experiments are provided at the end of this video and also in the description box. To get the notification of next video, please subscribe, like and share the video. I am Dr. Sujata Kasabe from ABASAHEB GARWARE College, Pune. Let us begin the experiment. Aim of the experiment is gravimetric estimation of nickel as nickel DMG. Theory: the precipitate of nickel DMG is soluble in free mineral acid in alcoholic solutions containing more than 50% of alcohol by volume. In hot water, but it is insoluble in dilute ammonia solution, in solutions of ammonia salts and in dilute acetic acid sodium acetate solutions. Dimethylglycine is bidentate ligand. Nickel has coordination number 4, hence two molecules of DMG combine with one molecule of nickel forming a square planar complex. Chemicals required are nickel sulfate solution, 1% alcoholic solution of DMG and 1:1 ammonia. Apparatus: Gauge crucible, beaker, burette and glass rod. Procedure: fill the burette with nickel sulfate solution and from this burette take 10 ml of nickel sulfate solution directly in the 100 ml volumetric flask. Then dilute this solution by using distilled water and make up the volume up to 100 ml. Thereafter, pour this diluted solution in a 100 ml beaker so as to get homogeneous solution. Then fill the burette with diluted solution of nickel sulfate and from this burette take 25 ml of the diluted solution of nickel sulfate. To this solution add 50 ml distilled water and then add 1 ml concentrated HCl. Then heat the solution to about 80 degrees centigrade. To this solution add 1% alcoholic solution of DMG with constant stirring. It will require about 20 ml. Now in the same solution add 10 ml 1:1 ammonia solution with constant stirring. A pinkish red PPT of nickel DMG is formed. Heat the precipitate on water bath for about 30 minutes. Then allow the precipitate to settle down. Test the completion of the precipitate by adding few drops of 1:1 ammonia solution and DMG reagent to supernatural solution. It should not give any precipitate. If it is giving, then add little reagent solution till finally no precipitate is obtained. Meanwhile, take the weight of empty gauge crucible, record it in an observation table and then filter the solution of nickel DMG through the gauge crucible. Thereafter, wash this precipitate by using hot water. Give the washings for 2 to 3 times. Then keep the crucible in oven for 1 hour at 120 degrees centigrade. After 1 hour, cool the crucible and take the weight of gauge crucible along with residue and record it in an observation table. Reaction is shown over here. Observation table: weight of the empty gauge crucible plus lead, weight of the gauge crucible plus lead along with the residue, and finally weight of nickel DMG residue as W2 minus W1. Calculations: 25 ml diluted solution of nickel sulfate corresponds to x gram of nickel DMG. Therefore, 100 ml diluted solution of nickel sulfate corresponds to 4 into x gram of nickel DMG is equal to y gram of nickel DMG. To find the quantity of nickel sulfate in the given solution, nickel sulfate corresponds to nickel DMG corresponds to nickel. So 280.71 nickel sulfate corresponds to 288.71 nickel DMG corresponds to 58.71 nickel. Therefore, 288.71 gram of nickel DMG corresponds to 280.71 gram of nickel sulfate. Y gram of nickel DMG corresponds to 280.71 into Y divided by 288.71 nickel sulfate, which is equal to 0.9723 into Y gram nickel sulfate is equal to Z gram of nickel sulfate. To find the quantity of nickel in the given solution, 288.71 gram of nickel DMG corresponds to 58.71 gram of nickel. So Y gram of nickel DMG corresponds to 58.71 divided by 288.71 multiplied by Y gram of nickel. Therefore, 0.2034 into Y gram of nickel is equal to B gram of nickel. Result table: 25 ml diluted solution gave X gram of nickel DMG. Quantity of nickel sulfate in the given solution, Z gram. Quantity of nickel in the given solution, B gram. So thank you students, thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe, like and share the video to get the notification of next video.